While I was in school, I really found that I was interested in client service. It was kind of a common theme that I found through all of the jobs that I had in school. Interestingly, I think that my background in the performing arts lended itself to me really enjoying the courtroom environment. If I had to pick three of the most important ways, particularly as a young female, that Greenberg has contributed to my advancement, it would be mentorship opportunities, female leadership, and investment in the community. From the formal mentorship program, I started at GT as a young associate, summer associate actually, and I was assigned two female mentors who not only mentored me at that time, but also continued to mentor me today, more than 5 years later. But we also have a culture that seems to really encourage informal relationships and development of mentorship opportunities with both male and female associates of all levels. So women really support women. And I found that having so many resources that I can go to for, you know, questions about things like work-life balance, how to obtain an additional skill that I can add onto my belt so that I can be more effective in the courtroom, or really how to get more involved in the community. There's always someone here who's willing to offer that guidance to me, which I appreciate. Well, I'd like to say on behalf of Greenberg Traurig that we're extremely honored to be receiving the Advancing Young Professionals Award from the YWCA, and thank them very much for this award.